Okay, my problem is I think I might be gay because I'm kind of dating a girl who is trans, so they want to be a guy, but I don't want to be gay. And so my question is, am I gay?
Sure. I would honestly, the advice I would give you is that I would not super concern yourself with the title of what your sexuality is. If you love this person and it's a good thing, it kind of seems like putting like a title on your sexuality. I just don't know what it gets you. I don't know how that helps you to like for there to be like I'm a this and I'm a that. Like you should be Xenon. And if you're dating someone and you're super into them, just date them and be super into them. And if people ask what you are, just go, yeah, that's kind of none of your business. And if they're cool, they're cool. And if they have a problem with that, you don't want them in your life. If your sexuality is a problem for someone else, then that's kind of their problem, not yours. Does this make sense?
Yeah, I think my biggest concern is though, like, I've never had a relationship with any person before, and then like I'm just coming to this first one, and it's a chick, but she wants to be a guy, and I respect that fully, but I'm worried like, what will people think of me? It's like, will I be seen like, oh yeah, he's just a weird guy dating the tranny, or like they'll use some other derogatory term to refer to
Well,
this person.
first off, let me say, make sure they don't hear this. Make sure they don't hear. That's not a great word to use, even in reference to someone else using it.
No.
You are prop. Look, there is a 99% chance that the first person you date isn't going to be the person you're with for the rest of your life. Then who are you going to date next? Someone you like. Someone you find attractive, someone you think is cool. If they're a cis guy or a cis girl or a trans guy or a trans girl or a non-binary person, like, I don't know. It's are they cool and do you like them and are you into them? Those are the questions. But if I'm wrong, I want you to tell me. I don't want to like over talk you and like I do want to listen to you.
No, you're fine. If anything, you're passing the little test I just set up for you. So yeah, it's very clear you're all for equality and all that. You are not alt-right. You're a cool dude, Asterios.
Xenon, I'm going to put you on mute for a second. Jinjo,
He got you.
I mean, yes, he got me. I know he got me. I was there, Jinjo. Thanks. Are like kids giving adults weird alt-right tests now? Is this like a thing?
Probably only you.
Why me? I'm just trying to be a problem guy here.
I mean, why worry about it? If you're not alt right, you shouldn't worry about it. Because you'll pass every test if you're not alt right. Or are you worried about it because you're alt right, Asterios?
I'm muting Jinjo now. Baloney Pony, are you there?
Oh.
Hello, Baloney Pony, can you hear me?
Hi.
What the hell just happened? Now I got these two people giving me some kind of shibboleth, some kind of blood test. Is this a thing the kids are doing now? They're like a weird Voight Kampff test? Like you run into a turtle in the middle of the desert. Like what is happening? I thought I was helping some kid who was didn't know about their sexuality. Next thing I find out I'm on like political spectrum jackass. What the God, I'm on
Listen, Asterios. Was it like the last episode of the last podcast or something? You were talking about anarchy. And you were trashing on a lot of anarchists. They got to make sure that you're not all right.
I'm putting you on mute now, too. Goodness gracious. I'm bringing in literally everybody. Okay, you're all here now. What is going on?
I have a broken heart.
Wait, who's talking? Who has a broken heart? Who?
I got a broken heart. But there's this girl.
Uh-huh.
Right?
Yeah.
And she's dating another guy.
Uh-huh.
Right?
Yeah.
So, like, how should I go about destroying the relationship so I can slip in?
What color is the girl's hair?
It's purple.
Okay, purple. Okay. Find a red-headed friend of yours. Get a long strand of her red hair and sneak it into their bedroom and put it in the bed. And then this purple-haired girl's gonna be like, what the fuck? Are you with Debbie? And then he's gonna be like, no, babe, I can explain. And then they're done. You're the shoulder to cry on.
It looks like I'm gonna have to break several criminal activities.
Oh, you might go to jail. You might. So wait, don't do this.
Okay, I won't then.
All right, have a good night.
What?
Jinjo?
Yeah.
Xenon?
Yeah.
Don't do this anymore. No more of this. No more of these weird tags. No, you were down with it though, Jinjo. You were down with the cause.
I was just telling you, you don't have to worry about it. As long as you're not all right.
Xenon, don't do that to adults. It's not nice.
Yes, sir.
Thought I was talking to some kid who was confused about their sexuality. Xenon, are you a patron of mine?
Yes.
Okay, how much do you give a month?
Yes.
How much do you give a month? How much money do you give me a month?
I give yes dollars.
Is that $2, $3, $5, $50? How much money do you give me a month?
I'm a freaking Patreon.
You're not a patron?
I'm not.
Xenon?
I will be, though.
Go to patreon.com/Asterios. By the time the stream is over, I want to see that you've signed up.